Everybody, green color. You see this orange green color we're making out of painting. Yeah. So let's put a little bit of green color in the bowl. Let's crush this, then we'll put the rest. But first, after I crush this, we'll put the water in. So since you can see that I'm just crushing this, I'll pause the video. Once I'm done, I'll record the video. So now I'm pausing it. Okay, so everybody, I've done it. So now, let me put in the water. Now let me squeeze it out of the paint. I guess I can put a bit more water. Wow, yeah. I think just a drop of water. So let me put a bit more leaf, crush it, then I'll do the rest of the paint. Let's press some color. Okay. So now that's enough green, so let me filter it now. So now I have got some greeny sweeny paint here. So here's some water. Greeny sweeny water spinny. So let's take this out, and now let's put that away and put these leaves away. Now let's get the paint. So now I can make the grass. That's some good grass. Now I can make a hill. Hills are supposed to be smooth like this. I can draw a bit of water here. Supposed to look light, like some water, and a bit more water. Or I think I'll just use this paint for water. Okay, more water. Yes, now I can draw a nice crocodile swimming. Now let's crack a deer. He's ready to eat. Just blazer teeth. Put that place where the eyes are, then the snout. Now those rubby things around its back. Make some fish there. Now, do you remember that green sun from the yellow video? That sun has been over there in that side, so now here's the green sun. And now, since the yellow sun went away, here's the green sun, and there's two green suns. And, yeah. So now I can make a T-Rex. You should be knowing that this is a T-Rex. All T-Rexes at least have to come in a video because the dino science fun. It's dino. Roar. Place where the eyes are. Roar! Snap the Goliophilus! Goliophilus is the name of a dino-tined crocodile. Can draw some pterodactyls flying there. Okay then, must make the legs longer. Now I can make the waves of the ocean. Now that the waves of the ocean hit the wings, the pterodactyl sail. And the Goliophilus got it. And then when it went in the dummy, the T-Rex's bite got out, and then the T-Rex bit its tail. And then it started to rain, and then more water came, and hit all the rain, and all the rain made the T-Rex flush away. And now I can make some sunlight with the two green suns. And then, since there are two sunlights with the two green suns, a lot of hotness and fire splashed everywhere. Yes! Splash, 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 splash. Now that's enough sunlight. And then some velociraptors came with buckets of water in its Douglas and splashed up all of the water. And then, since the sun was so hot, the meteorite came and destroyed all the dinosaurs. Goodbye. This is the end of this video.